Hello everyone and welcome. My name is Ultracatt and we are back at home. No worries. And I just want to punch myself at least 3 times in the face. Now, if you do know what I did wrong, then you know why. If you thought, oh my gosh, we didn't get the cactus, I'm so sorry, then you don't know why. Well, apparently, all it requires is blue and yellow dye. Yes, lapis lazuli and dandelion, dandelion yellow dye. Yes, I knew this, but I thought since it was called cactus green and I'm used to the olden days, I think that was there in the olden days too. So, I just dropped my timer. But yes, yes, it is literally just yellow and blue to make green. I traveled 9,000 blocks away looking for a desert, and there was no desert, but I don't even need cactus. All I need is blue and yellow dye. Oh my gosh, I just, that's overwhelming me, my depression. Oh, wrong button. So yes, I did, but I want to travel 9,000 blocks back just for some iron and bread. And the farm seems like it's, oh. We're probably going to starve to death now. No, the farm's not doing well, but I'm sure I can just, you know, I have the cows and stuff now. So, today, we're going to be making, you guessed it, green dye, and making our sheep green so we can make a green carpet. For some reason, I was stupid enough to not know that and travel 9,000 blocks away. How did I figure this out? No Wikipedia, just editing the last video, I searched up images of the green Minecraft green dye. I was like, oh, there's a good one. Right next to it was the recipe for green dye without the cactus. I knew that green, blue and yellow makes green because it's a secondary color, but I didn't know that Minecraft implemented it. Oh. So, I'm going to quickly go get all of the resources I need to do so. I'll be right back. Well, there's a little bit of what we lost. We have an iron sword and pickaxe. There we go. There we go. Perfect. One problem is I don't know where my blue dye will be at. There's my redstone. But where is my blue dye at? Ah, there it is. Lapis lazuli. I was getting worried there for a little bit. So let's get some of this. I don't need too much. And we'll take our dandelions, of course. And then I think we just put it in there and craft it. There we go. Yellow dye shouldn't be too hard to acquire. And then now, for a grand finale. What? Maybe you can't. You're not. What? No! Was I wrong? Please don't say I was wrong. I'll be right back. If only I could get the beautiful cactus green dye. But unfortunately, apparently, you cannot get it from the crafting. Apparently that was just some mod or something that I saw. I probably should look into that before I start the video, but I was just so excited. So we will not be able to acquire this cactus green dye, unfortunately. So I guess we'll go for a different color. If you're wondering, I just got this from creative mode to show you. I will throw it away. I will not use it because that is cheating. And cheating is for cheaters. And I am not a cheater. So, I guess we could go for a different color. What other color is dark and relaxing besides dark green? A pine green, basically. That's a really hard decision to make. I don't know. What do you guys say? What is a dark, relaxing color for a very relaxing room? Boop. Sorry, can't cheat. I wonder. What about yellow? Maybe yellow. Yellow sounds like a good color to make our carpet. No, never mind. That won't work. With the fireplace? Oh, this is a hard decision to make. Very hard decision to make. What would fit? Let's go in the room real quick and see what color will fit the flooring. Or should we even have a color? Yes, we should have a color. What do you say? Dark green would have fit this room perfectly. But we don't have dark green. Maybe. No. I think we'll go for yellow. Yellow sounds like a good room. Or what good color to use. So come here, sheep. I will now dye you yellow. And I am very sorry that we will not be able to get the green dye. I really just want to do it and get it over with. But that, of course, would be cheating. And I will not pull through with that. So, Mr. Sheep. There you go. You are now a yellow sheep. Alright, so. What now? I guess I should have a quick montage. No, montage. I guess we should start arranging more of the room. But we need leather for that. We need leather for bookshelves. I have plenty of paper, but not enough leather. Which is really, really bad and annoying. What will we do? What can we do today? I was so excited about that, but I really didn't know what to do after that. Maybe. Oh, I dropped my timer again. Maybe we should just... Oh, yes, the downstairs. The downstairs. Let's work on the downstairs today. That seems like a good idea. I'm gonna go get sorted out real quick. I will see you in a bit. Okay, let's get started. I'm right here at the door. And I haven't really done much to the basement. I don't really have one yet. It doesn't really exist yet. So, real quickly, I should get some cobblestone first. There we go. Okay, let's get started. So, I don't want it to go too deep. I want to have at least 3 blocks from under the floor of my house. So, these torches are only temporary, FYI. Let's look here. This is a creeper explosion, just so you know. Okay, so the floor of my house would technically be right there, I believe. So, 1, 2, 3 there would be about where my, should be the roof of my basement. Yes. Okay, so. Wait, hold on. Let me, 1 second. So this is the floor. 2, 3. Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah. Sorry, I counted that wrong. So this block is the floor, or is where the roof of my basement will be. So let's think of it as that. Exactly that. So I think I'll go down one more, and that's going to be my basement. I don't have any idea of what my basement's going to be like or for, but I do know that I want my basement to be like, I don't want it to go down and have like an area over here. I want it to go down and you have like a, I want it to be kind of dungeon-y almost, but at the same time I want it to be welcoming. So I think I will mine out this way real quick. So this can be a benefit. I have gone into my mine, or my quarry, or whatever you like to call it. Probably should have thought about this a little bit more before it happened. But, I guess I could turn it into a basement. You know what? No. I will not go this way. I will block this up. And I will block this up. Really, all it requires is to go the opposite direction. So, 1 second, get rid of you and replace you right there. I'll mine out this way. 10 blocks that way. And then I will go down there and I will mine out maybe 15 blocks that way again. I will make it bigger or smaller if I need to. Probably not smaller, but I will make it bigger if I need to. Basically, this is going to be a big room where I have maybe all of my other needs. Maybe like another furnace room or a underground tunnel transport system to where... Okay, I will actually come talk to you about this in the meeting room by the fire. Not much yet, but once we get the yellow carpet in here, it'll be funner and funner. I don't really know what to say. But yeah, once we get the carpet in here, it'll be a lot more nicer. And all the bookshelves and all of the wonderful, wonderful books. And of course, all of the chairs and carpet as well. So, what Gideon had in mind is he's going to have his property on my Ultraland or UCC territory. So he's joining UCC, but he's going to be all the way on the other side of the plains biome. So instead of transporting goods like food or cobblestone or wood or anything like that, or, other things, instead of running to each other, like, or walking or making a trail for horseback, that would be cool, but let's have something a little bit more original, like a minecart system with a chest. I thought this would... this is completely Gideon's idea, and I completely agree with him. But I don't want him to go off the territory, because then he's basically not in UCC. So, that is our plan. We will basically have our own little ports. We'll have a public port in the middle of the entire UCC territory, and then we'll have loads of our own homemade built ports wherever we want to, as long as it's not down by bedrock or up at the sky limit. So, yeah, that's our idea with that. One day this meeting room will be a lot more nicer, but yeah, this is where I'm going to tell you things rather than just staring at a dirt block. So, yeah. Back to the dirty work. So, this is 10 blocks, so I'll go 1, or 11, 12, 13. That's really laggy, I don't know if I actually got that right, but I'm going to assume I did. So now I'm going to go off, maybe in 5 blocks in this direction, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I'll do a torch, and then 1, and then I'll go off in maybe about 15 blocks in this direction, 1, BRB. So I didn't get too far, I only got to about maybe 11 blocks. I ran into some sandstone, and then some sand following it, so let's see how far we got, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, I only got 10, okay. And then we got 5, so that's 15 blocks alone. So, I would say I'm okay with that. And then we got some blocks that way as well. So I'm gonna clear all this out and I'll be back in for you 1 second. For me, maybe about 3 years. Of course I exaggerate, but maybe at least a Minecraft day. Like, seriously. Give me some slack, people. I'm starting to sound like an actual professional YouTuber now. Well, don't think that. I'm not trying to. Seriously. I'm not a bragger. Hashtag no brag. Please. I don't know much about hashtags. Just give me a break. Please. Okay, so... I cleared out a large amount, but... I don't know if I want this. I think I do. I'm gonna have to clear it out this, but like... Pretend this is the floor. We'll have a lot of space. So I think I'm gonna clear out and then this layer and then this layer right here. This will be the floor, and then this will be just air. Air. So, I want to go up to the meeting room, but I can't exactly, like, explain while I'm up there. So, I think what I want is, in the middle of the room, I want, like, another spiral staircase going down to another something in the middle of the room. I wanted the walls to be made out of cobblestone, but I think I'll have the floor made out of logs, like wood logs, or maybe like a pattern with wood logs and like wood planks or something. And then I'll have like a room here that goes into an enchanting room, and then a room here that goes into like an anvil room, or you know what I mean. And then Well, no, actually, I'll have this area as like a port, and then I'll have like this area as... Okay, this wall is gonna be a port, and I'll have like a room going in there, a room going in there, and a room going in around there. But over here is going to be the port connecting my my base or UCC to... I mean, this whole area is UCC, but it'll connect my house to Ganuki's house, so we can transport goods without having to run back and forth and waste even more resources, like food, and if we die and we can't get our stuff back, all the things we had in the first place. So, I mean, I know it's not that far, but it just saves a lot of time going in here, sending something, going into the chat and saying, hey, go to, oh gosh, oh, port. I'm horrible at typing when I'm playing the games. I did go into creative, don't worry about that. That's just when I went into the green dye to show you to make a really dramatic scene. But, and then the red commands, those are me playing around with commands. Don't worry about that either. So, yeah. That's my idea for this. Of course, the ports will do once Gidnuki or Gideon gets his own computer, so that won't be for maybe another 20 episodes. But we are working on that off camera. Or, I mean, like, not off camera, but in our own time. Like, you know, we need the money for equipment and stuff. I'm not going to go into that. This video was not meant to be too long, so I'm going to quickly clear out the rest of this off camera, go back up to the meeting room, and I'll end the video there. So I'll see you in 1 second. So yes, that'll be the end of our video today. I will finish off that downstairs work a little bit later. We are going on to another week without any videos, so I hope I uploaded frequently enough to keep you busy for this week, and stay tuned for not next week, but the week following it. So I really hope you enjoyed the video. If you want me to check out any other games or websites, please leave your comment in the comment section below. Or if you did enjoy, also leave that in the comment section below. And I will see you later. Thank you so much for watching. Wait, I did it backwards. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you all later. See you next week. After this week. There we go. There we go. I did it right. Did it perfect. Did it absolutely perfect. So perfectly.